Okay, my friends, I've been for a long, long time off YouTube because I've been in surgeries and stuff like that. I have a problem in my back and with my hands, but I'm going to try to do something for you all. Easy three steps. When I make my music, I try to get the percussion first, as you can hear. Then I switch off to piano and then I will just come. Then I put in my piano. When I finish with my piano, then I will just come on out. And then I would just essentially put in my guitar. So, you know, this is how I arrange my music. As Walt said, I can come, I get my percussion. So, you know, I put in my drums. Then when I put in my drums, I tape it to another electronic device that is a studio, and when I finish with that, then I put everything together and then I have my music. So when I finish with all of this, you have my drums, you got my keyboard here, my synthesizer, and I have my Super Yamaha piano, which will help me, the MM8, which gives me all the sounds possible for you to hear a perfect and harmonious melody made, and then I will just pick it up with my guitar. So in the other set, you will practically see what I'm talking about. Thank you very much.